Warren has taken massive amounts of money from corporations. He consistently proposes and supports legislation that favors business, like HB 1213, which is a massive tax break to commercial properties and will cost our public schools nearly $1 billion. Warren Kampf voted for another bill, which opened our state parks up to the drillers. This doesn't benefit us, his constituents. It benefits the corporations that contribute to his campaign. Vote Melissa, because she will put the people first.